हेलो नमस्कार, खुश रहो बच्चों। आई एम जेबिन डॉक्टर शाहनवाज आलम, असिस्टेंट प्रोफेसर ऑफ ज्योति विद्यापीठ वुमेन्स यूनिवर्सिटी जयपुर। टुडे वी डिस्कस अबाउट द मोस्ट इम्पोर्टेंट कंसेप्ट ऑफ मनी बैंकिंग। टुडे टॉपिक इज रोल ऑफ सेंट्रल बैंक। ए सेंट्रल बैंक इज integral part of financial and economic system. They are usually owned by the government and given certain function to fulfill. These include printing money, operating monetary policy, the lender of last resort, and ensuring the stability of financial system. Example of central bank includes Federal Reserve USA, Bank of England UK, European Central Bank ECB UE, and Reserve Bank of India in India. Function of Central Bank. First, issuing money. The Central Bank will have responsibility for issuing notes and coin and ensure people have faith in notes which are printed. For example, protect against forgery. Printing money is also an important responsibility because printing too much can cause inflation. Second role, lender of last resort to commercial bank. If bank get into liability shortage, then the central bank is able to lend the commercial bank sufficient fund to avoid the bank running short. This is very important function as it helps maintain confidence in the banking system. If a bank ran out of money, people would lose confidence and want to withdraw their money from the bank. Lender of last resort to government. Government borrowing is financial by selling bonds on the open market. There may be some month where the government failed to sell the sufficient bonds and so has a shortfall. This would cause panic amongst bond investors and then would be more likely to sell their government bonds and demand higher interest rates. However, if the Bank of England or Bank of India and buy some government bond, then they avoid this liability shortage. This gives bond investor more confidence and help the government to borrow at lower interest rate. Next rule is target low inflation. Many government give the central bank a target for inflation, target growth and unemployment. As well as low inflation, a central bank will consider other macroeconomic objectives such as economic growth and employment. For example, in a period of temporary cost push inflation, the central bank may accept a higher rate of inflation because it does not want to push the economy into a recession. Next, role of central bank is operate monetary policy or interest rate. The central bank set an interest rate to target low inflation and maintain economic growth. Every month, the MPC will meet and evaluate whether inflationary pressure in the economy justify a rate increase. To make a judgment of inflationary pressure, they will examine every aspect of economic situations, and they look at a variety of economic statistics to get a picture of a whole economy. Next role of central bank is unconventional monetary policy. The central bank may also need to use other monetary instruments to achieve macroeconomic target. For example, in liquidity trap, lower interest rate may be insufficient to boost spending and economic growth. In this situation, the central bank may resort to more unconventional monetary policy. Next role is ensure stability of financial system. For example, regulate bank lending and financial derivatives. Thank you.